There are two different alarms in this elevator. One is internal, just for this building. The other is external. It goes directly to the fire department. Well, that was for demonstration purposes only. It's a false alarm. I'm just gonna have to tell it.